NFL big shots are preparing here in Baltimore with some local children. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin is live in downtown Baltimore where the countdown to kickoff has already begun. Robbie.
Well, there's all kind of activities down here. It's the NFL Village that extends all the way over to the Inner Harbor. All kinds of things to do. So come on down today or tomorrow. The NFL is definitely in town, and earlier today, they were with the kids.
This morning, the NFL took over Utz Field at Patterson Park for their Play 60 program to encourage kids to exercise 60 minutes a day. These kids are from Carrolltown Elementary School in Carroll County.
What do you think of this?
This is really fun. I'm glad I came down here instead of going to school.
1 minute remaining, coaches. What about you, sir?
It is awesome! I love it!
Just any kind of fitness for this age group is important. I think the kids need to be active every day, and getting out here like this is an outstanding experience.
Among the coaches here at today's program, former Ravens player Matt Stover was helping the kids.
Be able to show them that, hey, let's play 60 minutes a day. I still do it, and just having fun time doing it and teaching them the game of football, proper drills and those type of things really are coming in really, really a neat opportunity for these kids.
All right, there's a defender right there. Watch out. You ready? I'm ready. Let's go.
Also here, Matt's former teammate, Kyle Richardson.
I think I'm having more fun than they are. Great day, great weather. Get them out here moving around, and I'm just as excited as they are. It's a positive thing. They're teaching great skills here, the right kind of skills in football, and it's just great to be a part of it.
This is all part of the NFL's kickoff to football, with the season beginning Thursday night when the Ravens take on the Broncos.
It's a great way to give back to the community. We like to celebrate the team that won the Super Bowl the previous season, so we're celebrating the Ravens a little bit here throughout the week, and you guys have been amazing hosts. We're glad to be here.
Yes, the NFL is in town. Reporting live, Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.